I came from a very avant-garde documentary kind of filmmaking world. I like cinema verite documentaries, and I like non-story, non-character tone poems that were being done in San Francisco at that time. And that's the filmmaking that I was interested in. Francis Coppola, who was my mentor, sort of, he's a writer and works with actors, stage director, and then said, you've got to learn how to do this. And so I took him up on the challenge, wrote my own screenplays, learned to write and work with actors,